The gentleman, it's your boy Rico, back at it again, ready to share something real cool, something real smooth, something real fun for you, the fanatics. Now, you guys are probably wondering, what is this video about? It's not about free agency, it's not about the draft, it's more about you, the fanatics. Now, hear me out. We have grown as a community for some time now. I mean, this thing got built in 2013. We are now 5 years into this. And I think that we have done a tremendous job on growing this community from IG to Twitter, from Canada all the way to the Middle East. We have fans from across the globe, and we want to try to find a way to keep growing this community. And by growing this community, there's only one way to do it, and that's by having fun and being informative as possible. What do we as the Buffalo Fanatics provide to you? We go from giving you guys breaking news, giving you daily content either on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, or any other social platforms that we are on, especially on YouTube. Now, what is it that we are trying to share with you today? We have now reformed our Patreon page. But what is it that the Buffalo Fanatics is providing to you, the members? Instagram. Podcast. We're doing roundtable discussion, Facebook Lives. If you guys haven't noticed, we've been actually introducing more member interaction into our roundtable discussions. Now, this is going to be exclusive to Patreon members. Here's the extra. Here's the super dope thing. We are not only allowing those exclusivities, we're making it more fun. We're doing more giveaways. When I say giveaways, folks, I'm talking we're giving away stuff. We're giving away stuff from toques. We're giving away stuff from ball caps. We're giving away stuff from jerseys. Listen, this ain't a joke. We're trying to engage more with the fans. And what better way is to just give things away? And by giving things away, all you have to do is just $1 a month. It supports us and allowing us to give more to you guys, but also importantly, you can win something once a week. We're doing a giveaway once a week just to get things popping, right? Number two, if you are like me and want a better chance at winning, $3 a month, $2 more, gets you three times the chance of winning. So if you're about winning and getting the dubs and getting a nice jersey on your back, I'm just saying right now, this is the time to do it. Jump in, $3 or $1, depending on how you want to do it, allows you to have a better chance of winning. Not only that, for those that jump in and give $3 a month, you get a wristband. You get a Buffalo Fanatics wristband exclusive to you, the $3 members. So listen, this is actually super dope. We haven't done this at this capacity. We want to make this big. And the bigger this gets, the more members we get, the bigger the community gets, bigger the giveaways get. Listen, man, we want to give game tickets away. We want to do all these things that have to do with our team. This is all new, and we want to make this about you, the members. And what I think is the coolest part of this whole situation here is a portion will go to charity. And here's the kicker. Your favorite player on the Buffalo Bills, you find out what their charity is, and we will provide to that charity. I think that's the coolest thing all about it, because what it is that we are growing as a community, but we are also giving back at the same time. So not only can you win jerseys and free prizes and so on and so forth, you're actually giving away to a charity as well. So it's a win-win situation, and it comes back full circle. So if you guys want to be part of our Patreon team, want to contribute to our team, this is the way to do it. Let's run it back. $1 a month gets you an entry in every giveaway there is. $3 a month gets you not only one, not two, but three entries for every giveaway. And not only that, you get a free wristband. A wristband, a Buffalo Fanatics wristband. So this allows us to A, come together as a Buffalo Fanatics community and engage, but also give away to charity. Charity is a big thing in this. I think this is really dope. I think it's a really good idea. So if you support what Buffalo Fanatics is doing right now, hit us up, the Buffalo Fanatics Patreon page. Link is in the bio. Join us. We're trying to make this community bigger. And the bigger the community gets, the more giveaways we give away. The Buffalo Fanatics fan shop, the 17 and done, all these other shirts that we've created, you will have an opportunity to jump in and win some t-shirts and sweaters. Folks, join us. Patreon. It's the best movement. It's one of the things that I think this is the best way to give back to the community, as well as grow this community. So if you're rocking with us, join that Patreon page and let's build this community. It's your boy Rico, and I'm gone.
other people.